And is this the face of railways in the times to come? These are visuals of the world's fastest train, the magnetic levitation train in Japan, which runs at the speed of 604 kilometers per hour, a train capable of taking you from Delhi to Mumbai, perhaps in just 2 hours, or from Jammu to Kanyakumari in 5.5 hours. The Maglev trains use electrically charged magnets to lift and literally fly in the air. The trains are now being tested and they could see commercial operations in the next 12 years.